fantastic friends, and welcome to another gaming adventure with me, Sleepy Time Dragon. For today's adventure, I thought that I would play a little Epistory. It's a typing game, and it's available on through Twitch. I think it's also available on Steam, but it has wonderful background and music and sound effects and a lovely tale to be told, and it's nice and relaxing, lots of page turning sound effects, and of course, lots of lovely typing noises. So let's go ahead and get started. The bridge.
Once upon a time, it was the best of times. It was the worst of times. There was a girl, and she rode upon the back of a great fox. But they were lost. They had always been lost. Until a path appeared, and so she followed.
Now the game recommends using EFJI to navigate, but I am far too set in my ways. So I'm going to go ahead and use WASD.
Or was she leading it? She didn't know. It was just there. All of a sudden, she knew where she was. She was home. The woods had sheltered her as a child. The path was blocked before her.
Press space or enter to switch mode. Then type the word to destroy the obstacle. So we're going to type the word branch.
The path stretched deeper into the forest. She remembered animals frolicking in the glades. She remembered planting flowers.
Each word typed gives inspiration points. Remember to press space to display the words. So we're going to type flower, camellia. Oops. Zone ready to be revealed.
She felt the woods begin to wake up around her.
Each word
discovered exploring the twisted paths.
Crocus.
The more she remembered, the stronger she felt.
Violet. Oh, and here. That's a language we don't know yet, but we can get that branch that says X. We'll get a little closer to that treasure chest. Costly. Extra. Eerie.
I am not a writer. This is not my muse.
I love style of this game. See, we have daffodil and pine.
She would have to burn the brambles before she could pass through them.
But we don't know the words to the brambles yet. So let's get this big treasure chest here.
Remembered finding magical things in the undergrowth.
We have a new zone ready to be revealed and a new upgrade available. Let's go ahead and get that upgrade. We have a new choice. Sprint. The fox will start to run.
Dangers awaited beyond the forest.
Oh, dangers.
Sensing a terrible wrongness, she looked up.
Oh, and what did she see?
And fire fell from the sky.
Chapter 1, Signal Fires.
Had a star died? Had the moon fallen? She didn't know, but she wasn't home anymore.
And here we go.
Chitinous chattering creatures began to appear.
Chitinous chattering creatures. So I have to type very quickly to defeat them before they get to me.
Insectile things which sought to hurt them. With their scything claws. Should not The trees began to give way to ash and char. This was where the meteor had struck. The path ended here. Or did it begin?
Okay, so it looks like we need to jump down into that meteor hole. Here we go. Burning Hollow.
She found herself alone, lost in darkness.
And the dikes. So, by Norm, Cheek, Cuff, Fizz.
Until
oh no!
Behind her, the meteorite had buried itself deep. Wicked things crept from its dark core.
Oh no!
Briar and Bramble blocked her path.
Oh my!
Covered the walls.
Run away! Run away! Whew. That was close.
Telling the story of another world. Suffocating.
Again, granite, gypsum. A dripstone.
Like
oh no.
Quest.
We don't know how to defeat them yet. Maybe sprint would have been a good idea. Okay, whew. Rubble, ilmenite, limestone, marble.
She saw something across the lava, a power which the meteor could not destroy. Something new flowed through her veins. Burned away the loneliness inside. And revealed new paths all around her.
Not sure if you can hear my kitten jumping around. See, we have volcanic and burning. We can understand those words now. Bonus. scorching. Oh my. It seems that opened up a doorway. So when we light the brazers, we can go through the doors. Blazing.
Began to crumble before her.
Oh no. Hot, combust, and spelling of them. I think that's how you pronounce that. If I mispronounce any of the words, please let me know. There we go. Success. Nothing can stand in her way now. Not even firewood and furnace. hidden treasures. Cremate.
Paintings began to look familiar to her.
Oh no, we can't go that way. Still hit Flowstone and Dolostone, though. What's down here? Ah, we've been here before. Ignition. Roaring. No, run away. Too close. Overheat. Sterminite. FJ. Oh, we got another fragment. Oh, it's a little girl in the burning hollow forest. Maybe before it was burning.
The cavern opened up before her, like a cathedral. Even here. Precious things, just waiting to be done.
things waiting to be discovered. Money. A stone. A ward. And there's our third fragment. Oh, look. It's the little girl and her fox in the forest.
There stood the meteor's heart.
Remember that the next word will burn. Try to set insects on fire as soon as possible to give them time to burn. Okay, here we go. Slot.
She emerged once more into the light, though the ground would be forever marked. Green shoots of new life surrounded her.
Awesome. I'm going to take a quick drink of my tea. ASMRing is thirsty work.
Foulness still festered here. The bitter taste of corruption clung to the land like a scar.
We have spark and magma. And we don't have enough points to go to the new area yet, but that's okay. I love the sound effects of the pages flipping open as the next area is revealed. Magma. And I know we've got some more over there, but
the
first...
stretch the forest.
Words. Oh, there's a big chest back up that way. Hibiscus. And warm. Oh my goodness.
Then she saw the shadow within.
Oh no. Shadow. Come back to that. Roast. Sauce and
forest was a place of light and peace.
Marigold.
But she barely recognized it. Beneath the darkness of shadow and silk.
Ebony and Freesia.
The forest resisted her approach. She knew its secret language. The forest opened to her with heavy heart.
Seer.
She began to fear the emptiness, more than she feared the shadows.
Oh my. Fog and
she helped the forest to grow.
And then up here we have... First, let's get that insect out of the way.
Write our initials in the bark. Then we'll be together forever.
Ebony. Walnut and chalk. Flint and spruce. Oh, and here we go again.
They came from nest of darkness. close to her once more. She didn't understand why.
No, we can't get to that one to do the 1, 2, 3 until we can open that other gate.
Sometimes it tried to guide her in its way.
So, here we go. There we go. Oh, and there it is. That gate's open, so we can hit 1, and then 2, and then 3.
The Force yearned for her to wander deeper. Something rotten here.
Oh no. We have best and chimney.
The forest was but an echo of itself. Creeping cobwebs choked.
Creeping cobwebs choked.
Sinister shadows spoiled. It needed to be freed. Burned away the blight.
Okay, but I want to go see what was back over there then. Because I feel like this is where we're supposed to be heading to go to the next area. But we... silly me. It's a treasure chest. Of course it is. Expendable. Instinct. The path to the nearest interest point will be shown when pressing spacebar. 2 points to unlock. Sorry, it's a little difficult for me to read. I have it up on my television and it's a little far away. And I haven't had my glasses prescription updated in a few years. So I'm a bit overdue on that. But let's see. Why don't we go ahead with... fire and perseverance. Okay. Let's go back to that other spot with the next puzzle.
That the forest would learn to love once more.
Oh my, there's no clues, so let's see. There's one.
Planted this seed together. I will always love you.
It's just the top row. Oh, here we go. Let's get Pebble out of the way first. Mild. Epistory.
universe gave to her its trust.
Horsefly.